Hello friends, I am Omkar Samre and you are watching Maths is Life. Today is the Valentine's Day. Everyone is giving special gifts to their partners. What you have decided to give to your partner? Not decided yet? Let's see what you can give to your partner. There are many things you can buy online for Valentine's gift. Lovebird shirts, cups, cushions or anything you want which will show your feelings. But if the gift is completely made by you, then it will be the special gift. Now we are going to make one of the special gift using mathematics. If you are thinking I will explain this equation or this equation, then no, we are going to make gift from these strips of papers. Firstly, attach these two ends to each other like this to make a complete hoop. Either fix it with glue or take a cello tape and attach these two ends. If you want, attach cello tape to other side also. Okay. Then cut this hoop from its middle like this and cut it completely from the middle like this. Cut it completely and we will get two loops as expected. But we are not here to discuss the simple loops. We are here to work with mobilis loops. A mobilis loop is the same as the normal loop, except we give 180 degree rotation or clip to its one end and then glue it. Now again you can use cello tape . It will help to attach them perfectly. Again from other side also. Just like we had cut this strip in half, similarly we will cut this strip also from the half, completely from its middle, like this. And again, just like the previous strip, it will get divided into two parts. What? We have ended with the one strip again. Actually, the YouTube channel number 5 have made the beautifully explained video for why this happens. I have given the link for their videos in the description box. But this is not romantic. Romance comes here. We will make now two mobilis strips of opposite chirality. Chirality means the direction in which the strip is flipped, either clockwise or anti-clockwise. So firstly we will rotate the flip in clockwise direction and then add a cello tape to it. Make sure you are using more cello tape. It will help to tie them perfectly. Then again from the other side. Then take the other strip. And we have previously rotated the strip in clockwise direction. Now we will rotate in anti-clockwise direction. And then again, use as much as cello tape you want. So this will be perfect. And then again from the other side. These both strips are the mirror reflections of each other, because both of them are in opposite chirality. Then attach these both strips to each other. Use as much as cello tape you want. Otherwise, you will be single for rest of life. Attach this tightly. You use as much as serotonin you want. Don't take the risk in love. So this is something fancy. Just like previous strips, cut this both strips from middle like this. Then cut it completely. It will divide the one strip, and again we have to cut the other strip also in half. So let's cut this from half. And then what do you think we will get by cutting both strips in middle? Now we have two interlocked heart shapes. And if this is not love, I don't know what the love is. So go out there, spread some love, and always. I am alone.